Frank, good morning. Yeah, it was standing room only at that meeting here at Summerwind Elementary School to address the controversy over this photo that shows those four teachers smiling and posing with an apparent noose. Well, they are all on administrative leave, as is the principal. As the district investigates all of this, the district also now revealing they believe it was the principal who took the apparent impromptu picture. And as for that noose, well, that was found as they were all cleaning out a classroom used for storage. A civil rights activist last night reacting to it all.
Look, this noose right here, for black people, it represents the hanging and the lynching of our ancestors. There are three things that our white brothers and sisters can never use under no circumstances. You can't use blackface, you can't use the N-word, and you can't use a noose to make a point.
Applause there as that meeting went on. You couldn't see an empty seat in the room. And here live with me to update us on the district investigation is David Garcia. He is the spokesperson for Palmdale School District. So we heard from one very fired up activist at the meeting last night, and I've been speaking to parents all morning long who are very concerned about this. What is the district's message, and what did you relay last night?
This is an incredibly serious situation. There is just no room for any other comment than it is exceptionally serious. The district is pulling out all the stops. The investigation, while mandated by certain rules and regulation, is ripping along and making progress day by day.
And people probably want to know when they'll have an update, what's next in the investigation, and what could be the outcome. I mean, could these teachers lose their jobs?
Yes, this is a very, very serious situation. And of course, with so many moving parts, we don't know how many people were in the room, for example, when the picture was taken. We don't know if there's other pictures out there. We've had it brought to our attention that there's many things that we don't know about this situation. So with all those moving parts, and don't forget, if we air one piece of an interview, then the next person who's interviewed has that to fall back on. So we have to keep everything in line as mandated by the rules.
You said, though, next steps are the people involved are going to be interviewed next week.
Correct. They'll be interviewed within probably the next 5 days, 6 days. Of course, we have the weekend. But as soon as that's done, they will be also brought in for interviews.
And what's next for the community? Anybody that wants to know what's going on or just sound off in terms of how they're feeling about this?
Superintendent Maldonado is out there. In fact, right now he's out at a district breakfast. He is there. He will be here today. He asked people to please come by. This is not a racial thing. This is a district thing. And these are families and students that belong to Palmdale, and he feels belong to him too.
Well, thank you so much for talking to us and giving us an update on where this all stands. That's the very latest live here in Palmdale. I'll send it back to you guys.